So, hopefully you are ready, because tonight... We have the amazing Rob Benedict. got me all excited. Some of us have sensitive hearts, sensitive souls, and we go down and crash as much as we go up. So I wrote this time when I was feeling especially down, as a song to somehow empower myself to get out of it, to have strength and stand up on my own. And so this is called Downtown Letdown. Thank you. tired and I'm waking up. I think I might finally be giving up. My boots are tired when I'm standing up. I tap on the glass, my half empty cup. And you say, change your ways. I really don't think that I could. And walk around with my head hanging down. I really don't think that I should. Gonna head down town, let down. Song off of our most recent album, Skylive, that I never really get to play, and I wrote it about me and my girl always being away from each other. And it's So much.
You're awesome.
Because it's a new song that I wrote for the Station Breaks, which is the band I have with Jensen Misha. Tomorrow you'll get to hear us together, uniting forces together. Named our band Station Breaks because ultimately it sounded cool to us, but it meant a lot of different things. But one of the things is that it's kind of a break from our normal thing and doing this side project, but we're really kind of loving it. So anyway, this is a song that I wrote for the Station Breaks. Now it's finally here, the flowers in place. She found herself wondering why she wasn't feeling anything. She said, "You take the rest, tucks his vest. The groom's been like knights, unaware of their quest. Take the rest.
Speech was never my best plan. Just to fade away, y'all. Thought a second, think that man.
Thanks. know what's really funny about that song too is that like I couldn't wait to play it, and I played on the very last, it was the very last shot of that episode, which we did. It was that song. And the whole time I was playing it, I mean, obviously I was in character and lots was going on and everything, but I guess as soon as I finished, I was like, I can't wait to play that for people at the convention. Have a kazoo. just blew on your kazoo. Is that cool? I felt like we were close. I just blew on your kazoo. I broke the cardinal rule of blowing on another person's kazoo. So anyway, if you have a kazoo, play it. You'll know if you have it, you'll know what to do. And if not, feel free to go, yeah. If not, feel free to go, because here's the thing. I can't play the kazoo and the guitar at the same time. So that's why I need you to play the kazoo solo. Yeah? You just hold it in my mouth? That might be weird. What? They wouldn't want that. I said, that might get weird. I mean, but that's okay. That's okay. You know, you can do the... No, I trust you. Okay. This is called Medicated. Only can caress the chance of my distress. Grip under the cow that is my seat and speed the plow. Your words are gentle, oh, reflected in my window. I knew you would be the kind of girl that I could talk to. And it seemed like it kind of strange. Why can't you be a little less insane? I may be crazy, at least I'm getting. Later on that day, the sun began to fade. The Nebraska sky showed why it was Nebraska. You said I was intense. I quietly took offense. You laughed, but I didn't think that it was funny. And you seemed like it kind of strange. Why can't you be a little less insane? I may be crazy, at least I'm medicated. And you seem like you're kind of strange. Why can't you be a little less insane? I may be crazy, at least I'm medicated. Yeah, I'm glad I'm up. I'm saving your face from feeling me be replaced. But how can I stop myself from making the same mistake? Hey. Okay. Gypsy. So this is called Amazing.
Little bit of faith.
and I'm going to play this for you, but I have to find it in my set list.
You're amazing.
Oh, you're amazing.
And hot.
attention. Alright, I have a couple more for you. Okay, so this is a song. This is a song. So that much we know. It's a song. And this is it's my song, sorry, I wrote. And I wrote this one about my hey, could you do me a favor? Could I get a copy of that picture later? Because I didn't bring my phone with me, and I really want to get this beautiful picture. Oh.
Wait!
show, she's seen me play that way back in the day, but like she never saw me play it with you guys, so I think it would mean a lot. I will. She's gonna try to actually, well, yeah, I'd love to bring her to Rome. That's the other thing, my mom's never been out of the United States. She's 76 years old, and we never had a lot of money, and so we, you know, just never, you know, now she's getting old. So anyway, I literally, when I landed, I was like, I have to bring my mom here. She's got experiences. So anyway, I will try to do that. In the meantime, she's supposed to come to the Minneapolis convention because my brother lives there, and so that'll be a train wreck. It's another song, Mom, your Mama's Jam. That's it for me. That's all my show. And then you guys might say, one more song. And I'm like, okay, one more song. Skip the middle part, I'm just gonna do one more song.
Take your lips.
it's just amazing. It never ceases to amaze me. I love you. I love what we all have together. And this is just truly a special night for me. So thank you. I love you. Hopefully I'll see you.